I was ordained in this very church. And on that night, Pastor Carl read from the prophet Isaiah, "Whom shall I send for us?"